Temperature. Heard of this word earlier? Temperature is dependent on the kinetic energy or the vibration in the particles. More vibration, more temperature. Less vibration, less temperature. So hello friends, welcome to Factometer. In this video, I am going to tell you about the temperature scale from 0 degrees Celsius to absolute 0 degrees. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So first things first, tell me which is the coldest thing in the world you have ever heard of. Some might say ice is the coldest, and some science lovers might say liquid hydrogen, solid carbon and liquid nitrogen are the coldest things. But they are not the coldest things, but there are some substances that are much, much more colder than these, that they appear fire hot in front of that. So today, we are going to know why that substance is called the coldest substance and why something more colder than that is not possible in the universe. Which is the temperature that lower than that could not be achieved? So I will answer all these questions in this video. I will use two temperature scales, Celsius and Kelvin. So let's start with 0 degrees Celsius, which is the freezing point of water. In this temperature, the molecules of water starts changing from liquid to solid. And in the Kelvin scale, 0 degrees Celsius is 273.15 Kelvin. In the temperature of -1.8 degrees Celsius or 271.35 Kelvin, sea and ocean water starts to freeze. Because of the salt present in the sea and ocean water, it freezes 1.8 degrees less than the normal water. Deserts, which are burning hot in the days, are freezing cold at night. At nights, the average temperature reaches -6 degrees Celsius or 267.15 Kelvin. Deserts are the only places on Earth where there is a huge difference between the day and night. And when we move towards the east, the temperature decreases to -9.2 degrees Celsius or 263.95 Kelvin. This is the average temperature in the winter of Japan. And the hottest day recorded in the South Pole of the Earth is -12.2 degrees Celsius or 260.85 Kelvin, which was recorded on the day of Christmas in the year 2011. In the temperature of -17.78 degrees Celsius or 255.37 Kelvin, the Fahrenheit scale becomes 0 degrees. And a little lesser than 0 degrees Fahrenheit, in the temperature of -18 degrees Celsius or 255.15 Kelvin, is the freezers in the refrigerators in our homes work. With the average temperature of -20 degrees Celsius or 250.95 Kelvin, in Dras, Ladakh, India is the coldest place of our country. -23 degrees Celsius or 250.15 Kelvin is the lowest temperature recorded in the continent of Australia. And -23.9 degrees Celsius or 249.25 Kelvin is the lowest temperature recorded in the continent of Africa, which was recorded in Morocco in the year 1935. -30 degrees Celsius or 243.15 Kelvin is the average temperature in Siberia, Russia. It looks like a white snow desert. The average temperature of the peak of the Mount Everest is -33 degrees Celsius or 237.15 Kelvin, which makes it very, very difficult for the mountaineers to climb it. Mercury, which is liquid in room temperature, becomes solid in the temperature of -37.7 degrees Celsius or 234.45 Kelvin. Mercury is very toxic in nature. The North Pole of the Earth always remains very cold, so the average temperature there is -40 degrees Celsius or 233.15 Kelvin. Oh, it's too cold. Thrilling. water can still remain liquid with the help of supercooling till the temperature of -48.5 degrees Celsius or 224.65 Kelvin. Then the water, which is made up of hydrogen and oxygen molecules, will freeze forever. The average temperature of a day on Moon is -53 degrees Celsius or 220.15 Kelvin. You can think of the Apollo mission here. As you know, the continent of Antarctica is covered with a thick sheet of ice, so it's obvious the temperature there will be very less. So the average temperature in the continent of Antarctica is -59 degrees Celsius or 214.15 Kelvin. And you will be surprised to know that -60 degrees Celsius or 213.15 Kelvin is the lowest temperature recorded in India. It was recorded in the city of Dras in Ladakh in the year 1995, which makes it one of the coldest places in the whole planet. The average temperature on Mars is -63 degrees Celsius or 210.15 Kelvin, which makes it very difficult for the future manned missions. The lowest temperature ever recorded on the North Pole of the Earth is -67.7 degrees Celsius or 205.45 Kelvin, which was recorded in the year 1933. Do you know which is the biggest asteroid in the asteroid belt? It's Ceres. Its average temperature is -71.5 degrees Celsius or 201.65 Kelvin. In the temperature of -78.5 degrees Celsius or 194.65 Kelvin, the carbon dioxide gas changes from gas to solid in the process called deposition or desublimation. The coldest temperature ever recorded on Earth was -89.2 degrees Celsius or 183.95 Kelvin. It was recorded in Vostok Station, Antarctica in 1983. It's often called the coldest place on Earth. If you are here without any safety clothes or any gloves, you will freeze in a fraction of a second. In the temperature of -114 degrees Celsius or 159.15 Kelvin is the freezing point of pure ethanol, which cannot be used again if freezed. The average temperature in the clouds of the planet Jupiter is -120 degrees Celsius or 153.15 Kelvin. And Saturn also doesn't lag behind. The average temperature in its clouds are -139 degrees Celsius or 134.15 Kelvin. The freezing point of noble gas Krypton is -157 degrees Celsius or 116.15 Kelvin. The gases, which do not have any color or smell, which do not react much, are called noble gases. The average temperature in the largest moon of Saturn, Titan, is -179.5 degrees Celsius or 93.65 Kelvin. Because of this cold temperature, it doesn't have water rivers or seas. It has the rivers of methane. Methane is a gas which completely becomes liquid in this temperature. The most important gas for every living organism, or the life-giving gas, oxygen, becomes liquid in the temperature of -183 degrees Celsius or 90.15 Kelvin. When oxygen becomes liquid, its color changes to slightly bluish. The most abundant gas found on the Earth's atmosphere, nitrogen, freezes in the temperature of -196 degrees Celsius or 77.15 Kelvin. In the temperature of -200 degrees Celsius or 73.15 Kelvin, many chemical reactions stop. This is a very dangerous temperature, where if one of your body parts exposes, it will break apart. But many of the planets of the solar system have the average temperature less than -200 degrees Celsius. The average temperature of the clouds of the planet Neptune is -201 degrees Celsius or 72.15 Kelvin. In the temperature of -210 degrees Celsius or 63.23 Kelvin, the nitrogen gas becomes solid. In the temperature of -218.79 degrees Celsius or 54.36 Kelvins, oxygen also becomes solid. The average temperature of Uranus is -224 degrees Celsius or 49.15 Kelvin, which makes it the coldest planet in the solar system. The average temperature of Pluto, the dwarf planet, is -229 degrees Celsius or 44.15 Kelvin. Means it is that cold that if you will land on it, not only you, your oxygen cylinders containing oxygen will also freeze. But in this harsh temperature, three gases remain in their original gas form. One of them is neon, which has a freezing point of -248.6 degrees Celsius or 24.55 Kelvin, which will also turn into solid without going to liquid form by the process of deposition or desublimation. It is also a noble gas. At the temperature of -252.9 degrees Celsius or 20.25 Kelvin, the hydrogen gas turns into liquid. And just 7 degrees lesser than this, hydrogen gas becomes solid in the temperature of -259.9 degrees Celsius or 13.25 Kelvin. But in this temperature, helium still remains in the form of gas. In its farthest point, a dwarf planet named 90377 Sedna has an average temperature of -261 degrees Celsius or 12.15 Kelvin, which makes it the coldest object in the solar system. In the temperature of -268.9 degrees Celsius or 4.25 Kelvin, helium gas changes into liquid form. As I told you in my first video, the Boomerang Nebula has a temperature of -272.15 degrees Celsius or 1 Kelvin, which is also the coldest place in the universe. In the temperature of -272.20 degrees Celsius or 0.95 Kelvin, almost all chemical reactions stop, but helium still remains in superfluid state, which is nor liquid nor solid. But the lowest temperature ever recorded by humans on Earth is -273.149955 degrees Celsius or 450 picocelvin, and in space humans recorded -273.149999 degrees Celsius or 1 picocelvin for just 20 seconds. And the Hawking temperature of supermassive black holes is 1 attokelvin, or a little above the coldest temperature. Don't worry, I will explain you Hawking radiation and Hawking temperature in some of my later videos. And here, we reach the lowest temperature possible, -273.15 degrees Celsius or 0 Kelvin. Everything will freeze in this temperature. According to the laws of thermodynamics, anything lesser than this temperature is not possible. I hope you enjoyed this cold journey of temperature with me. So that is it for today. If you like this presentation, please like and share this to your near and dear ones, and subscribe to my channel to get the latest updates of my videos when I upload a new one. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and enjoy.